Slayers, how's it going? We're on the raft again with A1772 and TCG.
Howdy all.
Well, I'm just doing this down now. We're just gonna finish this game off now. You've already got up, have you?
No, I'm still on the boat, mate.
All right. Diving in then. We'll get it done.
I expect this could meet up and I'll be with you because they've all ran off.
Oh, damn, he tried to take a chunk out of me when I was getting up there. I didn't know he could get in here.
Yeah, oh. And jump down quick. Get away from Bruce. Is he coming? Is he coming?
Gave him a slight.
Oh, let's go.
Yeah, so we've got to find these locations out now on these
doors. I mean, come on, someone's
sleeping
on the
job
there.
Oh, we
missed that. Oh, mate.
Got to go this long way, don't we? Oh, hey.
Yeah. Hey, up. They're not doing that, am I?
You almost fell off the ladder.
Oh. All
right, round this way, though.
Yeah.
TC's got miles away now, isn't he?
Yeah, it's all the way around, and you don't go in the cafeteria area, it's the other way, isn't it?
Yeah, towards the plantation.
Yeah, that's it.
Oh, I'm going water.
Oh, I'm getting some laggery going on.
Yeah,
are you?
Me too, yeah.
All right, okay. I'm all good, so.
We run round back in a circle.
Yeah, we've got to go through this plantation again, haven't we? Because we unlocked the plantation, don't we?
I'm just kind of having a look around, see if we did miss anything.
Yeah, have we got to go up in the surface access, haven't we, that way?
Yeah.
And then we've got to go look through his journal and find these codes out off these doors.
Right, so through the plantation. Oh, up the ladder, though. Right, okay.
Yeah, that's it, up the ladder, through the plantation and follow the service area. And then it brings you up the stairs and onto the ground, doesn't it, inside the city. Staff, watch out for the robots. So.
That's right. So I could all that with electrified lights.
Look on the journal and note. So we'd have to light the scuba gear, the scuba diver's mask in Tranquil Street first. Just wait for you guys to come up then and see what happens.
Right, I'm up here now.
What, are you upstairs?
Okay. Yeah, we're on the surface now, TC.
Oh, I'm coming up on the ladder.
Okay. Where are you coming up? Are you up the ladder?
Well, this is a new area.
So, which way is...
I'm by the barber.
Oh, we need that, don't we? He is big, isn't it?
Yeah, well, hang on, we've got...
One is
got...
a barber.
The other one is a burger.
Yeah, well, hang on, let's get the burger one there, which is the closest. So that is... That isn't a number on that, is it?
There's number 8, right above the door.
All right, don't look like a number 8 to me, that, doesn't it?
Two circles.
Okay then, so hang on.
So burger is 8.
So that's the second number is 8 then, isn't it, yeah?
Yeah. So what's the number on the barber's, TC?
A 1.
Right, so a 1. And I know the Partisan Road one is a 3.
Yeah, so the other one's... Right, okay.
At Tranquil Street then, isn't it? So you've just got to find out where Tranquil Street is.
Opening that door by the raft.
He's Exterior Lane.
Yeah.
Right, you go one way, I'll go the other.
Okay, I'll go this way then, up this ramp.
Tranquil Street, got it to you, mate.
I'll be at, okay.
Oh, there's one of them robots.
Watch the robot.
Yeah. Oh, get out of it.
Hey, oh, all right, that's not us.
Seaside Barber Arcade.
Oh, he's going to kill me. Run, Aid.
Seaside Barber.
Oh, he's going to kill me. Oh, he's killed me. Come grab me, bro. Sorry.
Oh, it's there.
Go on, then. Get the number off the door and then come grab me.
Number four. Where are you?
Number four. I was where he was attacking. You've just gone backwards around the corner.
Yeah, I can see you.
So it's 4813 then. That's it, bro. Daft bugger.
I wonder if we could make a bed and put it down in here.
I don't know. If not, you'll have to jump off the boat.
I've opened the door by the raft so we can get in and out. Nice and easy.
Right, okay. That's going to be a bit weird for people on my idea. Watch the shark, don't eat you, bro.
Sorry, me and Austin, both of us are going to be stuck.
It's like I'll have to save the day again.
Yeah, right, it's at the end of the game. We've got to fast them bloody robots, Ron.
I know.
You couldn't get us there.
Oh, wow. Let's get this done. At least knowing the number, all we've got to do is get up to the top, innit?
Yeah.
Oh, and of course, I swam all the way around the thing the wrong way.
I opened the door for you.
You what, mate?
I opened the door for you.
I just jumped off one of them ramps and started swimming around, but
yeah,
obviously
I opened the ramp by the raft.
Oh, okay. I need the exercise anyway.
Yeah, you watch that bloody shark, don't it, yeah?
I'm just looking at my food bar now because I don't want to drop down on food and go real slow then, or else we're both dead. I can't eat anything in the water, can I?
No.
Oh yeah, it's just happened. Knew it. Right, I'm going to this ramp, I'm going to put you on the ramp. And I'll have to get something to eat.
Say, where are you swimming me from? The US back to the UK, or what?
Telling you.
Swimming the Atlantic.
Gee.
Right, aid's down.
Oh, I see you on the other side there.
So can I get round this way then?
Yeah, we're stable to the other ramp.
You can drop down onto that platform below the door and run around the side of the building.
No, we're okay, nearly there, bro. Is it a TC last one, mate?
Oh, shark's coming your way.
Yeah.
Wants a piece of that.
Wants a piece of both of us.
Oh.
Whoa! He had a chunk on me. He had a chunk. That's okay, we're back on the boat. Yeah, bad.
Nice one, Hawk.
No worries, mate. Let's get some food and water down.
Definitely.
Up. Right, are we ready to go?
Give me 2 seconds.
Yeah.
Got my house. Half stone really low, isn't it?
Yeah.
Positive we had some health potions somewhere, didn't we?
Dunno, can't remember.
I've got one on me if you want it.
Might be alright, I'll just whack a bit of food in me now, TC, it should be good.
Yeah, it should be.
So which way was it up to the top?
No, so have you pergone again
yeah,
now?
Yeah, we're or just on top of the ramp, slide. Mate. On the slide. Turn around, 180. We're on top of that slide.
Oh, right, okay, roger.
Jack says he gets munched on.
Oh, wow.
And looks he'd wrong. $20, you repair, oh, mate. Right, come on, let's go, guys.
Oh, well, this wall here. So how do we get to the...
It's me bloody poor. We've got to go to the main tower now, aren't we?
Yeah,
and go
take
the escalator.
Crappy stone arrow.
And this one?
Yeah, the big dome, yeah. Go up the main left now.
Oh, there's a lift. I came up to lift. Oh, right, yeah.
Yeah, we've got to go to the top floor, haven't we, and put them coordinates in them, I think.
Oh. Launch bridge, yeah, so...
That's it. So it was 4813.
813. Oh.
There you go.
Hey. Hey!
Watch the tower will take off now, it should do.
It's not that bit of Men in Black.
Whoa. Watch out for the big lumps of molten metal.
Launching infiltrated, so.
So, can we get up the top?
No, we've got to go back down to that piece now and find out where it is in the safety. It's over here, guys, and see if you jump over the rail. I forgot to find going that and now in the sea.
Oh, right, yeah. I'm right next to you. Are you with us, TC? You've got to jump off the dome, mate.
I'm on the other side of the dome.
Yeah, come round this way, then.
Come round, mate.
I don't think you'll be able to see us.
Now, are we going to do this now? Because, I'm sliding off. Oh, no, I'm not. We can't wait here, though, till in the morning. It's just going to go dark now.
Yeah.
Oh, I see it now.
Have you got it, TC? Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, I'm on the jetty thing.
Oh yeah, we're gonna do wait till morning.
Well, I thought we were getting rest swimming over. Oh, TCG's on that.
I cut the ramp.
Oh yeah, yeah, I've got you, bud.
I fell off the top.
Yeah, I did.
I just hang around till daylight.
Yeah,
let's kill a couple of robots.
I'll camp out up here. Bloody hell, it's a long way down.
Yeah, you're out. There's no full damage orcs here. You're all right.
Yeah.
I fell off the top and landed on this ramp, sir. Oh, you found a key card.
Nice. There is something on that circle thing, isn't it?
So most of these hotels are up. We've looted now, TC, haven't we?
Yeah, that's pretty much it.
All these apartments and stuff. Could swim out there now. The moon's come out. Quite bright. Should we risk it, TC, or what? Hey.
Yeah, but how dark is it going to be in there, though?
Dunno.
In where?
Coming orc.
Where?
Are we going to try to swim over? See if we can swim over. It's gone quite bright now because of the moon.
Oh, right. I can see like a hatch on top.
No.
There's a ladder by the side of it.
Yeah, there's a ladder on the side on one of the other things here by the look.
Yeah,
oh, yeah, it's over there, yeah.
I can see you, pair.
I've waited here now, TC, when we're on here, just wait for Orc.
Yeah, yeah. Swimming to you now.
Okay. Oh, nearly fell off the ladder then. I'll keep you covered in case if Bruce comes, mate.
That's why I'm swimming backwards.
No, you're right, you swim forwards. I've got you covered.
Okay.
Can't see no sharks in the water, mate, anywhere.
That's because they come up from behind, beneath you.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, they do. Artie wants to jump in first, Sam.
First ladder.
Yeah, go for it. Go for it, look. See what's down here. Oh,
someone's moving.
Oh, God,
no. I've got a safe here. Picked up a crate.
Can't see anything. I'll get my headlight on. Where's my headlight?
And I got one, man ran out, and I forgot to make another one, and I pick up a note. Let's have a look what the note is.
Oh, water tank.
Here we go.
Good enough.
For underpoints, more is coming in the third chapter. And then it gives you a location, but it's like crossed out, and it's 8763. So that's how a new...
8763, right.
Yeah, that's for the next chapter, so obviously this is the end game now, isn't it, for there?
Yeah, awesome now.
That's cool. No other anything else anywhere, is there?
Oh, the only thing that I can think that we can do is get on the boat and put those coordinates in. Obviously, I don't think they've finished the game off yet, have they?
No, because you've got to wait for another update now, aren't we, sir?
Yeah. Well, good stuff, though. Come on.
Yeah, it's been good fun.
Oh. Anything else on top here? Oh, no, it's just hollow. It's the, obviously the top of the cylinder, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah.
So where's our boat over yonder?
Yeah, got to swim right back to the...
No, are we going to swim back to the boat, or...?
Yeah,
is that it, do you think?
Yeah, what happens if we put the coordinate in or...
Yeah, that should be a good idea.
Yeah, go on then. Just for the fun of it, just for make sure.
Just to see what happens. Which side is the boat? Completely the other side?
Yeah, because see the arrows, how they go one way and another way on this raft here.
Yeah. So what we've got to do, run through the town?
Yeah, run straight through the middle, 180 degrees. It can't be, our boat must be over here. Hawk. 90 degrees.
Yeah.
Because it's the steps where we came up, isn't it?
Ah, no, our boat's
on. Or is it
the...
further round?
Yeah, it's this way. It's this way. I've been before.
A bit further round, is it?
This way. Oh, yeah. Got to be that way,
hasn't it? It's got to be further round, hasn't it?
On the next one, I think.
Yeah, it's here.
Okay. Yeah, she's a...
Can you remember the coordinates, TC?
No.
You
won't. Notes,
aren't
they?
8763.
Okay.
See what that slams in.
Oh, it's got a green.
Oh, yeah.
Update required.
Right, okay.
Update required, so that's definitely the end of the game then, folks.
Yeah. Well, thanks everybody for watching. It's been a great series. Proper enjoyed it. Don't forget to leave a like and a comment. That'll be awesome. Don't forget to subscribe. It's free and you can always change your mind later. And myself, Aid1772 and TCG, we'll catch you all again. Have a good one, folks.
See you all later and drop me a like and a comment as well, folks, please.
See ya.
Bye, all.